by. Nearby. Nearby. Thanks for the help, PK Dog. Now, be a good boy. Get lost.
No, it's time for you to leave. Or else.
Was that a threat? I'm shaking in my steel-toed boots. Thanos! Think he'll squeal like a stuck pig like his buddies did? Let's check and see.
Hey, Ro. It's all powered on. Ro? You receiving?
Are we receiving? Everything's shining like a fucking Christmas tree over here.
Is everyone all right?
Yeah. Boys are going deeper into the building. The area will be secured soon. Haul your ass over here. Time to do some climbing.
5 straight days of patrolling. I'm exhausted.
I heard the lamps have finally arrived, so they can do their job.
Pretty amazing goods, don't you think? A wise choice, citizen. Told you we had the best stuff. You're a smart shopper, citizen. You know your stuff, citizen. Satisfied? May it serve you well. You're always welcome here, citizen.
Only the PK's got what you want. I won't let you leave empty-handed. Hope you'll shop here again.
I hope Jackmat deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
container detected.
Already waiting for you, Pilgrim.
God has my back these days.
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
Now, the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. And they're setting up the lamps you got us to secure the surrounding areas. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me. It's Ro. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon.
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now.
Wait.
Leon. Leon. Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between Carter's A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
Yeah!
container detected.
Bro, I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
Leon?
That's what it says on my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends, bro.
Hey, man, don't talk like that. Is there any more survivors?
Aren't you the blind optimist? Chris, he punched through and went that way. The blackout. I think it was his doing. Get the power back. It's the only way to get the elevators working. The terminals are in the basement connecting both towers. Please, take this letter and give it to my wife. She's on the ship.
Relax, Leon. You can give it to her yourself. Just hang in there. I'll find Chris. Ro, I know what happened with the power. I'm on it now. I'll connect these terminals and restore the power.
Did you find any of my boys?
Only Leon and possibly Chris. The rest, they didn't make it, Ro. I'm sorry.
Okay. Just, be careful, Aiden. We can't lose any more men.
Ro, I'm here. The power won't come back on.
Shit. You'll have to check the fuses.
Come on.
maintain a distance of 2 meters from all others in the building. Remember to wash your hands often. The virus can be spread through the air, via surfaces, or through direct contact. Only consume food after eating it to a temperature above 100 degrees Celsius for a minute. A reminder, for your safety and that of those around you, please maintain a distance of 2 meters from all others in the building. Cover your mouth and nose. Remember to wash your hands often. The virus can be spread through the air, via surfaces, or through direct contact. Only consume food after heating it to a temperature above 100 degrees Celsius for a minimum of 2 minutes.
Ro, I think I restored the power.
Get the cable from the power distribution room and get out of there.
This had better work. Thank you.
Are working.
All right. I did it.
Ever gotten a medal, Pilgrim?
Never.
I'll cut you one. Out of a potato. We're going up to set up a temporary camp. See you on the 8th floor.
Where's Leon?
I'm sorry, Ro. He didn't stand a chance.
I knew it was a fucked up idea to come here. I got something for you. Thanks for what you did for my boys. I know you really tried to help them.
What is this?
A proximity tool. The GRE tagged more important goods with special RF markers. This might come in handy. Once all the antennas are working, you can use it to detect important containers and stuff. Lord knows what's waiting for us once we actually get to the roof. But you won't be alone. You'll have my men with you. And Lieutenant Rowe himself.
Well, you're coming?
I've had enough of leading from the back and hearing my people die.
All right, let's go then.
We're waiting for Matt. He's bringing the transmitter and he'll oversee the operation from here. So, you have some time for a nap or to take a dump. Just somewhere outside the camp, pretty please.
Aiden, you sticking around? Hey, are you crying?
Mind if I join you?
Be our guest.
How you feeling about the mission, Aiden?
Honestly, I'm not too optimistic.
I know this has been fucked so far, but Lieutenant Rowe always saves a day, remember?
Rowe sure is a hard ass.
Of course he is. You know his story, right?
You've seen the burns on his face and neck. I was there when he barged into a burning dark zone just to pull out one private.
Yeah, the guy can be harsh, but not a lot of people will lay it on the line like he has.
Damn right.
Okay. Time to get some shut-eye.
Just a moment, gents. Special treat for the night.
Well,
you rock, Lieutenant.
Here's to our fallen comrades.
To the fallen.
And pretty ladies.
Why do you want to exclude your wife?
Hanging in there, guys.
We are, Lieutenant.
We've been through worse, right? Remember the volatiles in the old port?
Well, that was a carnage.
It was, and we pulled through. We'll have another good story to tell our families. Am I right?
You are, sir.
Something's bothering me, Aiden. The Renegades.
What about them?
They're everywhere. spreading in the city like cockroaches. But here, the biggest antenna in the city, strategic place, and no renegades at all.
It's not like anything else they're doing makes sense.
Good point. First, someone turned on the electricity. No idea why. And then, when I questioned a renegade officer, he babbled something about GRE facilities they're trying to locate. Didn't make much sense if you ask me. X-13 or something like that. But I'm worried what they're planning.
X-13? I've heard about that place before.
Oh, yeah? What did you hear?
I know that Waltz is hunting for it as well. Any idea where it could be?
Well, if it's real, it could be a GRE complex. Top secret. Well hidden. But once we're done with this motherfucker, maybe we figure out what it is and find it first. But for now, get some beauty sleep. Infected like us more when we're rested. That was a nice tune you played. Let's hear some more. Yo, Sleeping Beauty. Aiden, the head honcho is here. Let's roll.
And Matt brought the transmitter?
Safe in my pocket, boy.
You expect to sell the Finn here?
Aiden, you're doing great so far.
Yeah, we're trying, right, bro?
I've got good news for you. I've received intel on a certain GRE doctor.
Who is it? Where?
I still need time. Let's finish our job here first. You and the squad will go to the top of the tower and mount the transmitter. Ro will be with me down below.
I'm going too.
Ro, this again, really? We have a plan.
Fuck the plan. We don't know what's up there. I'm not sending my men up there alone.
Fuck the plan?
Not losing my squad again. You know I have to go.
Just fucking come back. Understood?
Yes, sir.
If you need anything, you can reach me over the radio. I'm fine. Get to work.
Sir, you all right?
Go already.
Hey, you guys want to hear a joke?
No, where's Bowski? Fuck, please.
I'm begging you. I'll give you my last clean pair of undies if you spare us another one of your jokes.
Keep calm, gentlemen.
Oh.
Where's Bowski? Fuck.
Sorry, boss. Won't say it, Pete.
You're off key, dumbass. It went like this. Whoa. Commander, sir, what's going on? Elevator stopped.
The power's unstable again. It's a huge building. We're on it. All right, boys. The repairs will take some time. We can't wait. It's footwork from here. What floor are you on?
30.
So you got another 50 to the roof.
Right, boys. You heard the commander. Open her up. Let's get hiking. Where's Bowski? Recon. Careful, Wisbowski.
Looks clear.
Wisbowski!
Row!